Hi, I'm Brynna.
And I'm Kaya. And earlier today we did a video about all the basic Polish words that we learned. And so she's going to test me. And I will...
Test me. She will test me.
I mean, I will test her after, but she will give me, the tests, and then I will give her a test. But if you want to answer the questions, I will be answering them, but I will give, a couple seconds in between. And you can always pause it to see if you can guess what I think it is.
What does hi mean?
Hi means cześć.
Yes equals
talk.
How are you equals
jak się masz.
Food equals
jedzenie.
Cow equals
krowa.
You are equals
ty jesteś.
A equals
za.
Mom equals
mama.
Dad equals
tata.
I equals
ja.
All right, you got 10 out of 10 for that one. Now we're going to go to the, now Kai's going to test me. Or do you want to go to the next test?
We'll do the next test because we also reviewed that one in the other video.
Okay.
So,
love equals?
Miłość.
No equals?
Nie.
Good equals?
Dobre.
Dog equals?
Pies.
Have equals
mieć.
Read equals read equals.
What does it start with?
I can't tell you. You have to guess.
I don't know. I'm sorry.
Okay. And then cat equals
cot.
And sad equals
smutne.
You good? You got 10 out of 10 for the first test, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 7 out of 8 for the test 2.
I'm sorry that I did not know that one. It's kind of hard to memorize a different language when you are not the one speaking it, so.
Look at this guy.
So, what was read? Oh, ch-touch. Read is ch-touch.
Okay, now it's my turn.
Okay, so I will test her again, so you can try again to answer them, and you can always pause it. So, what is hi?
Chest.
What is yes?
Talk.
What is how are you?
Jak się masz.
Give them a couple seconds to answer it. What is food?
Jedzenie.
What is cow?
Krowa.
What is you are?
Ty jesteś.
What is a or a? A fire hydrant.
I don't remember this one. Don't let me see. Za.
What is mom?
Mama.
What is dad?
Tata.
What is I?
Ja.
Okay.
What did I get for test?
That was 10 out of 10 for test. Okay. For test 2, these are not as basic words, but there's more words. Some of them are pretty basic too. But, okay, what is love?
Me washed.
What is no?
Nie.
What is good?
Dobre.
What is sad?
Smutne.
What is dog?
Pies.
What is cat?
Kot.
What is read?
Chitach.
What is have?
Mięć.
Okay, good job. You got 8 out of 8 on the second one and 10 out of 10 on the first one. So I will work on read. And thank you for watching our video.
We're just going to go over test 2 really fast because we didn't go over it in the last video. So love equals?
Miłość.
No equals?
Nie.
G- Good equals.
Dobre.
Sad equals.
Smutne.
Dog equals.
Kies.
Cat equals.
Kot.
Read equals.
Chtach.
Have equals.
Mieć.
That was it for test.
Our second
video and our test.
Thank you for watching.
Bye.